a baker's two, not dozen, but two mighty good ones.
How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, sir.
Dr. Bill Baker here?
Yes, Mr. President.
Got Jim here, we'd have a forum of bakers. Do you have a choice where you'd like us to be, Mr. President?
Why did I put you here, Howard? You're gonna do the reporting.
Not one bit. I would not do that for a moment.
Well, Mr. President, you asked us to report to you on the defector situation, and we have the immediate.
How are you?
How are you?
Well, I'm fine.
Good to see you. I feel good.
A couple of little goats.
Yes. Bad one?
No. Well, I know we've only got a few minutes.
Yes, so I'd like to get, they told me we just have a few minutes, and I'd like to make the most of it if I may. Just to let you know, Margo's doing great.
Oh, well, listen, I.
She is.
I wasn't aware.
How?
Yeah, what?
Well, you know, she had two cancer operations. And on the second one, we had three options, three different approaches surgically. And after, you know, maybe the old lawyer, nine doctors, I cross-examined, and we opted for the most risky.